actual family, I don't think. Still, he needs more battle experience. Since we're sending him in as an initial probe to try and capture a heavily defended military capital, protected by their faction leader. Varys, give me back my legions. I want them back. Quick load. Okay. Mon Questor.
You know me.
Whoa, more fog.
I am a true Roman.
Mega fog. Or dust storm. Hey, this guy thinks that Rome has a destiny to rule the world, too. This isn't the blood guy, so we won't get the blood part.
Do not fear these rebel slaves. They are only slaves.
Redundant slaves. Or slaves.
They have been whipped to the battlefield like cattle for slaughter.
This guy likes cows.
We outnumber them by a large margin. But this may drive them to foolhardy defiance.
This may drive them like cattle.
I have fought these men many times.
Oh, we're on a road.
The gods have surely smiled upon us.
Yay, gods. Numerous portents. This guy gets good portents. Okay, so what do we need to win this fight? You. And you. And you. And that ought to do it. Everybody else can just wait. I'm gonna form them into units just for practice. People. Get in there. Why is he going the other way? You crazy, man. You crazy, Galerius, Tiberius, Barbidobus. Oh, they've got chariots? What the f- Okay, get out. Go back. Okay, their chariots are coming. We're gonna go after them. Oh, shit. One of my missile units already ran. Is gonna be close. They may double back those chariots on our general unit. He's charging in man first. Look at him. That's him right there. Okay, pull back. Draw them through our skirmishers. Here they come. There they go. Guys, to shoot at their chariots. Or heck, there they go. turn to my spearmans. Cool. No sense in continuing the battle. Good practice. Looks like we've got a decent army on our hands. I like the layout. We have enough infantry to support that many archers and defend them, and then we could use a little more cavalry, but really, who couldn't? I mean, real cavalry, not missile cavalry. Those are fake cavalry. Hello. You're dead. Yeah, just kill them. They killed two of my guys. Good, we got some experience. Not worth recruiting. Take me two more turns to get here, but there's a road going up, so we'll go this way. What do we got going on over here? We should be able to take Dimity now. Fuck! I guess I have to wait another turn to take the MIDI. Uh-oh. Palma. Maybe I should have read that, I don't know. Dacia's getting in on the fight. Stuff there, and Capua is still the only city with the plague. We will continue to redrain our dudes. You still don't have AIDS. I'm happy about that. Alright, I think it's time to end the turn. Macedonia is still hanging on. Nope, they don't want to sally. Get in there. Okay, not much happened. Some stuff was built, some stuff was recruited. Tingi's starting to get a little bit on the PO'd side. I think it's time to go ahead and do a little temple remodeling. Oh, we're so mad! We're so mad! We hate you! You suck! We're so mad! You mad? What? Fucking A! I'm not gonna fight this one, but still. I want elephants. Get him, Decimus Victor. Get them. I hope he died in battle. Let's enslave them and send them out. Okay, see, a city grew. Corralis. That's good and bad. They were already kind of pissed off at us. We've got us a Dimity. I can't build a new temple. What did I just blow up if that wasn't a temple? Oh, I'm in a repair construction. I want a Temple of Saturn. Okay. Now you... Galerius, this is your town now. Good luck with it. We're gonna head this way. Hey, wait. I'm gonna take our elephanty asses over here. What do you got? Nothing. You got nothing. Alright, Mazagaba. They're afraid of me. Cowards. Aww. I was hoping to get another fight on this turn.